It's kind of fun getting to know yourself better. Obviously, it's super helpful to better understand your own tendencies and behaviors. And slowly learning about yourself through time and experience is taking too long, so I let an online survey tell me who I am. The famous personality tests. You either believe them or completely disregard them. For a while, I was indifferent to them, only hearing about the Myers-Briggs personality test in passing. I eventually took the test and got the letters INFP, the mediator. I skimmed the introduction and was like, cool, I like harmony, and then moved on. But then everything changed when the college student attacked. Okay, maybe not that drastic. Basically, a college friend and I somehow got into the topic of personalities, and they revealed that they were really into the Myers-Briggs test. And eventually, I got obsessed with it as well. Here's a quick rundown of the four slots. In the first slot, you can either be extroverted or introverted. Pretty explanatory. In the second slot, you can either be sensing or intuitive. Do you assess the situation with facts or your gut? In the third slot, you can either be thinking or feeling. Are you more logical or more empathetic? And finally, the last slot is either judging or perceiving. Are you more organized or more spontaneous about your plans? This is obviously super generalized, so I highly suggest taking the test yourself for the most accurate results. Like I said, I'm an INFP, which is introverted, intuitive, perceiving, and feeling. I seek harmony and try to see the best in people. I know that some people brush it off and believe that the descriptions are too general and don't want to be defined by a type, which is fine, but I believe in the Myers-Briggs because of how scarily accurate it is. As an example, I do take things personally and don't like dealing with data. The other personality test that I discovered is the Enneagram. This one's much harder to explain because I'm not knowledgeable enough, but I took the test and out of the 9 types, I got type 9, the peacemaker. Sounds awfully similar to the mediator. I'm aware that no test is going to be absolutely perfect with telling me who I am individually. It's ultimately just a tool for me to help understand myself better, and they also help me figure out why I get along with specific types of people. So why can't everyone just get along and stop arguing? See, there's that mediator coming out. There are other personality tests, but those two are the most interesting. So let me know what type you are, both Myers-Briggs and Enneagram. I'll even provide a link so you can take both. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow.